Hey everybody, it's Steve from WeJustPlayGames. This is Black Myth Kong, and yes, I do have new armor. More on that later. Now, most recently we fought the Tiger's Acolyte and the Stone Vanguard, the latter of whom was the last of two henchmen we needed to defeat before facing the Yellow Rat, and I thought to myself, another thing I need to do before I face the Yellow Rat is get some new duds, because he's the Yellow Rat. He's got a color in his name, you know he's going to be impeccably well-dressed. At least in his first form, if it's the two-form fight. But yeah, back to my armor. This is called the Kale Guard armor. Here's a quick overview of the armor. Kale Guard Beast Mask, Kale Guard Beast Maw Armor, Kale Guard Bracers, Kale Guard Greaves. I gotta dodge stuff. If I do perfect dodges, it gives me a bonus. But I never get a regular dodges. What? Oh shit, hi! Where the hell did you come from? Your move is slow enough for me to perfectly dodge. That gave me a spark? What the hell? Come on! No hugs. That seems like a perfect dodge, though. Please don't be a beast. Who said hey? Who said hey? Someone's saying hey. What you got? What you got? Would you like the batter? Batter. Still going in for the hug, huh? Alright, you do a root thing, and it slows me down, apparently. I'm so slow! There we go. I swear to God, when I was checking out that... Am I poisoned? I think I'm poisoned. Yeah, my health's going down. I can't roll that off. When I was checking out that, plant, I heard someone say, hey! I thought it was another zombie. And just so I'm not going into this next thing... If the yellow rat's around the corner, I don't want to be poisoned, so we're gonna go ahead and rest. Here we go. Back in fine flipping condition. You're blue! You're three! You're three and you're blue! I gotta heal. I am electrified. Here we go. No. Yeah! Close the gap. Level one into that. And a little more. And boom. What is this? I don't like this. Oh. Don't have to like it. Ow. Crap, that hurt like hell. Heal. You're different than the other electrical rats. Oh, come on! Yeah, get out of the sky, buddy. Barely hitting you. There we go. Terrible placement for the last shot there. Rat, he's a governor. Fancy. I don't know, once you became a governor, you got lightning powers. That must be what happens when they swear you in. Crafted by King Father of the East on the Mountain of Fang Zhang, that increases maximum mana. Yeah, why not? Give me that blue. I don't know what the correct way to go is. And there I got attacked by plants. And way back here is where we fought that rock fella. This was the arena of the rock fella. Is that another freaking... No, I think it just might be the wooden one. Yep, it's a wooden one. Alright, what do we got? Let's heal first. Oh, the wisp is telling me to go somewhere again. I guess this is the storyline area. Ow! Oh, I have an idea. I know what breaks the shield right away. Come get it, buddy. Come get it. There we go. No more shield for you. Give me a hit. Damn it. That's my favorite hit, the light combo finisher. Okay. Oh shit, there's another one! Oh, but you don't have a shield, that's okay. I have the high ground. He doesn't care. Look at the branches on him. He's part high ground. Give me one. Give me one. Give me one. We bow before we fight. Come on, you're not dead? There we go. Okay, so where was the wisp telling me to go? Wisp tells me to go that way, I will go this way. Hello? I break you, right? Examine. Hum. Oh, we're meditating? That's a mantra. My bad. Ah, crap, something else is alive. What the hell are you? What the hell are you? What the hell? Oh, it's just one of these. Okay. The rock guy was throwing these at me. You have a name? Dirthead? I'm gonna call you Dirthead. I know it's not glamorous. Goodbye, Dirthead. Wait, we can actually get what their name is. Hold on. Damn it, I didn't press it soon enough. Alright, sorry, Dirthead. Journal, here we go. Lesser. Palestone? Is that what you are? Palestone.
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they governed roam free?
I've met a governor.
For what deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must mercy's hand so woe upon thee?
For what deed must from streams into sands thou flee? Resonant waves profound, pulsing through the ground, evade their might unbound, and victory is surely found.
But for what deed? All I got out of that is this is going to be some sort of wave that I have to dodge. I'm not going to do it great. I see a fella moving over there. Looks like a big old rat tapping his belly. Let's go make a new friend, I hope. Hi there. What's your name? Oh, you're a warthog.
Raise thy cup. Seek answers on high. Who defies death beneath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission.
Over eight, huh?
Find something to sober me up.
What would sober you up? Do I have something already?
How refreshing.
I did get something that was called Sobering Stone, I think.
Thanks.
What'd I do?
Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling.
Do you go find food, or is this another Uber Eats thing?
I must quench this rumbling in my belly first.
What's first before what?
Temple of Crouching Tiger. They say there's meat there.
There's a pool of blood.
Look. The feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoil.
All right, but only because I actually know where this place is.
Temple of Crouching Tiger.
Like I said, I'm only doing this because I actually know where that is. Just gotta get back to that shrine first. Hold on, let's see if this is a monster. Yeah, it's not! Yay! Don't follow the wisp. That is story-based. We want to help this pig guy first. Oh, this is following the wisp. Yeah, I remember that head. Here we go. This is where we fought him. Another thing we can do at the, the Temple of Crouching Tiger is there's something called a tally. And I needed the sternness of stone, and keenness of the tiger in order to, you know, unlock something. Fright Cliff. That's terrifying. Alright, let's see what these two keys got me. And since I'm super informative today, I'll show you what I mean. Not relics, inventory, yes. Key items. Here we go. Our hat, no, not that one. Sternness of Stone. We're used to unlock a mechanism. This mechanism has to have two faces. And then I got this for the Tiger's Acolyte battle. It makes a lively chatter. Buddha's eyeball. Oh, that was where Fright Cliff was. So I gotta find another Buddha statue to put an eyeball in. Can I just pick up some of this meat? And warthogs shouldn't eat meat, should they? I thought they were herbivores. I don't remember that stick, but it's gone now. Maybe I do remember, it just got destroyed in the fight I had. One of like 30. Okay, what do we got? Use it. Yep, it's got two faces. Nice. Okay, there's more than one of these statues, so I'm hoping... I thought that was going to be a piece of meat. I'm hoping I can take these pieces off and try again. I'm guessing this used to look like a lot cleaner of a practice. This couldn't have been meant for blood. But seriously, there's another statue. I'm hoping I don't have to fight these two guys again. Let's go find some meat. This is a door, right? Anyone ever seen the original Disney's Aladdin? There's a big old cave with the entrance shaped like a tiger's mouth as well. They're dead. They're staying dead. This is great. Well, that's not great. If I die down here, I might stay dead. No, he's not dead. Yay! He's just been worshipping and rotting. This is a very long way to go for meat. Hello? Another pill? Maybe it's Tums. Maximum health. Kinda. Really? No ambush? That's weird. What about you, buddy? Nope, you're dead? Okay. Ooh, that's blue. And there's something coughing on top of a body there. What's your deal, bud? Whoa. You look crazy. Oh, they throw things. Isn't that great? High ground. Oh, they're kind of strong, too. I can't see what's going on. Okay, headbutt, please. Get out of the way. I can't see. Damn it. Okay, don't let them crowd you. Those things are nuts. Ah, what a familiar sense. Coming back from the dead right outside this boss's temple. Look at all this meat I could just grab and bring to the what's it called? Warthog! What was that word meant? I lost that word. I'm right here. This is the point of no return. Just drop down a hole. Don't let me disturb your meditation, man. See, when they're not knee-high with knives, I can defeat them very easily. Okay, buddy. Close the gap. Get out of here. That got none of them. Firewolf. Thank you. Okay, just two of you now, huh? Okay. Take out the blue guy. Pray I never have to fight these guys again. Where's the last one? There's one left. There he is. There we go. That took a lot out of me. Let's not die, so we don't have to do that again. What the hell was that called? A civet sergeant. Oh, civet's a type of animal. I think it's in the rodent weasel family. That was like their crack squad of, I don't know, underground Navy SEAL knife assholes. They were elite, is what I'm saying. It wasn't meat. Damn it. It's getting windy. I think we're inside that tornado. Son of a bitch. I've always had an inkling I would have to fight that tornado. Oh shit, we're sliding. We're sliding. Crap, this is the way to go. Ah, who are you? Hey, it's the gourd guy. No, it's not the gourd guy. It's my musician guy. He's speaking from experience.
Easy, easy.
What are you doing? Armpit hair? What the hell? I can't wait to see what magic this bestows upon me.
Grandly.
I'm itchy now.
Hey, luckily, I've kept it close for its rightful owner.
Did you give me, like, a tick? What's going on? The pluck. Yay, pluck of many. I love this one. Maybe that'll help me against those civet dudes. What's going on? Hey, buddy. This guy teaches me how to make drugs. I'm sorry I had to have these two scenes overlapping. What are you going to teach me today? Oh, you got meat in there? You cooking some meat? I've been referring to him as the crackhead rat. Make medicines, yay! Teach me something, buddy.
Mine eyes doth see the Dow from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one.
Also, I'm sorry, you're a dog.
I can never repay you for saving my life.
But you're gonna try.
Oh, here. A token of my gratitude.
New spell? New recipe? What do we got? Mind core. Okay, celestial. Oh, he's got a furnace I can use. I see. Cost mind core. Core. Alright, we'll take a look at that later. Mortal medicines. Something befitting a mortal such as I. Longevity decoction. Just money? Okay, money. I can spend money. Not hard up for cash. Sorry I kind of just destroyed your stores there. It's been about 20 minutes and I haven't fought a single boss. This is weird. Okay, so we for sure don't have to fight that crack squad of knee-high knife wielders. Yellow wind formation. I've been here? Is that the way you want me to go? I'm not going that way. I was supposed to get some meat, too. Where's the meat? I failed in the Warthog quest. I can hear screaming, this is not great. More screaming. The gourd guy! Hey there, mister.
Hurled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glory.
Do I have to rhyme back? Okay, I'd hate to seem like I'm being too forward. Would you please take this vine and upgrade my gourd?
When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the four waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings of the platter. Four longs for the four waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed. Is yours and mine.
So we're just gonna overlap the sweet rhyme I gave you there.
When the Long King defied.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna meditate now. I'm gonna meditate on your words.
Once caught in the four long.
Maybe I'll meditate, then you can help me upgrade my gourd again, or do I have to meet you in your workshop? He's at his side hustle. He's inscribing wise words onto rock. So you don't want to help me with my gourd. Can you tell me where to find some good meat?
When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor...
He will be of no assistance today. Was that it for over here? Not a monster. Okay, good. I wouldn't want to leave it behind for the gourd guy to fight. Not that he couldn't kick his ass. Ah, nope, nothing? Okay. Well, that was it for this spot. Let's go face down some wind and maybe get to a shrine and then back to the Tiger Temple. Hold on, we got a path here. I might slide down, though. Nope, shit, this is the way to go. Big old set of doors, huh? Can't do nothing about this. This is a way out, not in. Can I just jump and glide? Come on, man. Harness the wind. Okay, so we gotta open up that door. I'm gonna get lost, aren't I? Oh, this is... I'm not moving. Here we go.
Besides every sage, a villain resides.
Who the hell are you?
Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies.
You have a face!
Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise! I cannot escape, and nor can you!
Great, now I'm trapped in a whirlwind. Alright, let's try the pluck of many here. Whoa! Not a fan of that! What do you got? Are you blind? Is that why you have a second head there? Is that literally your eyes? He's down! Get him! Damn it! That was my favorite hit, you asshole! Hey, how about the pluck of many? Look how many of you there are! Pretty much staying on point, though. Love that. I don't think I'm gonna get out of this on my first try. Hey, firewolf! Do you like firewolves? Let's turn this glass, or let's turn this sand into glass. It's gonna hurt like hell. Oh god. I'm okay. Shit, where is he? He's invisible now. Or he's unhittable, I guess. There we go. I was gonna say, come back to a hittable state. Whoa! Got some tridents come out of the ground there. That was pretty awesome. Wait, where'd the head go? Ow! Good job, buddy. Coming to you. Not doing a lot of damage. What the hell is that? What the shit? I'm gonna die, and I don't want to fight you again. Nope, didn't really close the gap there. Oh, we're so dead. Just hacky sack me around. I didn't even get him to half his health. We are not ready for that. Oh, so this is the actual boss. I see. I now get why I'm not ready. So we're still technically in the Crouching Tiger Temple, but we didn't find any meat. Are you sure you don't have any meat? How do we... I would like to chat. There we go.
Mine eyes doth see the Dow from the...
Maybe the Warthog has like a...
Greeting, brave one.
Secret way of fighting the tiger. Not the tiger. The giant... wind rat. I didn't look close enough. None of these are meat. We gotta get back to the temple. Which means we're probably fighting that, knee-high knife fellas. Civet sergeants, there we go. Okay, travel. So is this not the temple that I'm walking into right now, but that whole mouth part was the temple entrance? See, there's a big old chunk of meat just knocked away. Alright, that is an offering. There's a chest here I've already opened. Where's the meat? Here we go. No, that's a meditation spot. Damn it. Hey, Warthog dude!
Putrid rat meat is insufferable.
Okay, so you just said, like, meet you here.
Help me score a tasty treat, will you? It drives me mad. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus.
I have some of that.
Can you find me some in this barren land?
Deliver.
I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time.
You need some Pepto-Bismol.
I have stumbled upon some interesting leads.
Does it lead to defeating the Yellow Rat King?
Gold does hold a connection to this desolate land.
Explain.
I hear the Realm of Gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh.
What is your diet?
Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the yellow wind guai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try.
And what is the right place?
I just tried those.
Damn
it. Rat-wise. It's like men flesh.
Okay, so it's a place where rats are held above all others. Rats are held above all others. What does that sound like? Somewhere they worship rats. Is there a rat church? Looking for a rat church. What? So he just really wanted to meet me here for lunch. He didn't want me to bring him meat. Stupid Warthog wisdom. Let's head back to a shrine and see if there's anything in the location list that even remotely resembles a place of worship. Because this is a temple. A temple to a giant, you know, tiger. I gotta bring a piece of gold. I'm pretty sure I have gold. I have gold something. A hamlet. Okay, I found another place where I assume we're just gonna cruise down through the sand. Yep, here we go. This is new. Hey, do you guys hold rats above all rest? Above all the rest? That's what I'm kind of looking for right now. I'm looking for a place of rat worship. Someone blowing stuff up? You're trying to blow up that statue. Or me, and you just keep hitting the statue on accident. Yeah, we had nowhere to go but down. Oh, chest! Nice! You can't hurt me past this, can you? You can't! This is great! Get out of here! Oh, shoot! Get it! Open it! Nope! Damn it! Okay, we gotta set up the prompt more properly. Wait for the next volley. There we go. Open her up, damn it. There we go. Invincibility! Oh no, I'm still getting set on fire. Just that? Just blow to the iron bolt, that's it? Nothing else? Son of a bitch! Alright, back to sand cruising. Later, losers. Ooh, shit. Where's my guitar guy? He'd be perfect right now. Ooh, to the shrine. Am I stuck? What am I doing? Are we still technically in the temple? Like, is this location going to be called the Rat Worship Area? Area for Rat Worship? Windseal Gate. A gate. Ooh, I can do this! Yeah! So that helps. You don't use it and lose it. Now we know. Wait, I think I've been here before. This does look familiar. Though out there I fight the giant rat, dude. Okay, yep, so we've been here before. That was the way out, not the way in. Someone's going crazy. I am no closer to finding a place where they worship rats. But we're unlocking quite a bit of the map. Well, we should rest. Got some wheel over here, that's good. Okay, that looks like a rat, so maybe this is a rat worship area. There's also a clue about it's where the sun sets, but the sun is always out here. That looks like a very lowly soldier. Hold on. Weasel! He's a weasel! Ooh, a vine! Hey, the gourd guy! You're not the gourd guy, what the hell are you? You're Gore-Eyed, not gourd guy. I'm gonna go ahead and headbutt you now. I'm tall! Ah, skipped right over your blood, you jerk. Ow, what the hell? I'm very poisoned right now. How do you like fire? You just like those words. Yeah, gonna freeze you now. A little more, and pow! Build it up, build it up, build it up. Didn't like that. Almost there. Don't die. Oh shit! Shit, he's healing, he's healing! Was that from me? Did you heal from me? We'll have a little more of me. Get him, boys! Kick his ass, boys! Shit, he's healing again. Still got one left. Let me help you out here, boys. Let's do this. Where the hell are you going? I can't do shit if you were up there. Don't let him heal. Don't let him heal. Don't let him heal. There we go. Some random weasel showed up, too. That thing had a lot of eyeballs. You almost done there, buddy? You getting that out of your system? There you are. Okay, here we go. This is what we wanted. Maybe it's tiered. Because I need two. I need two of these vines to upgrade my Gore next. This is a hunch. Alright, did I come from over here? Don't remember gathering that, so maybe not. And we got a bridge. And another plant. Hopefully just a plant. Yeah, it's just a plant. Uh-oh, you don't look fun. Okay, was that all there is over here? Hello! This is a monster, isn't it? You son of a bitch. Get back, get back. Good rebuttal. Ow. Got a follow up? No? Okay. Nice. Almost there. Almost there, damn it. I said die already. There we go. I should heal because I'm poisoned. Good stuff. Got anything for me? No? Just gonna... Okay. Hello? Uh-oh. Damn it. Well, that was kind of a sign from the deities that we should end it here. We fought a boss. Thanks for watching.